Alright, not sure if you can see, but making Chicago hot dogs. All the ingredients you need: mustard, pickle, relish, onions, and tomatoes. So, I'm gonna set you down here. Hope you can see. First, we're gonna take a pickle. Mustard. Relish. Don't put too much in there, oops. That tomato. I dice it up because it gets a little sloppy. They usually put whole ones on there. But either way, it's good, I guess. It's the best way to make a hot dog, my opinion, anyways. Take the onion. Throw onions on there. That's how you make a Chicago hot dog. I think they're actually pretty damn good. So, give it a shot. And leave a comment, tell me what you think. Taste it and tell me what you think of the taste.